on behalf of my wife and I, we would like to thank everyone here today for making this day special.
So today I am the proudest man in the world, seeing my daughter looking so happy, radiant, and it's a truly amazing experience.
I would just like to say a few words, as I've been told that this is usually one of the only times in a man's life when he can be around his wife and mother-in-law and not being interrupted.
I'd like to thank my beautiful wife, Tracy, for doing a fantastic job in raising our daughter to be the wonderful woman she's become, and to be here next to me sharing this amazing experience together. Yes.
And the day has been perfect. All the credit has to go to Marie though, as I'm not sure Claude even knew where he was going to sit until he saw his name on the table.
Marie, you're a very special person. You're a daughter, a sister, a granddaughter, a niece, godmother, and a beautician. You always have time for others. You're generous and have an open door policy when it comes to family and friends. In fact, you're a wonderful daughter and the best friend anyone could ask for. Like the day she was born at our home in Duke's Avenue in Faden Boys, and I helped the midwife deliver our beautiful daughter. And I cried. Like the day I let her hand go when she learned to walk, and I cried. Like the day I walked her to school for her first reception day and left her with a teacher, and I cried. And like the day when me and Paul got the bill for this magnificent event, we cried. Marie and Calogero, the first time we saw you together, you shared an incredible connection. This special bond was so obvious to see. As parents, we're very proud of the love you have for each other and truly believe that you found your soulmates. And the way you respect each other is genuine and unique. Please raise your glasses and join me in a toast to the bride and groom, Marie and Calogero, in wishing them life and home filled with health, happiness and prosperity. Cheers. You're hardworking, you're considerate, a loving man, and you're very devoted to your family. I know you'll give the same devotion to Marie, and I know she's in very safe hands. I can't imagine a better man for Marie to share her life with.
What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me.
I say, I'm so honored and proud that you asked me to be your best man today, Clutch. And I wish you and Marie a lifetime of happiness.
But I'm breathing fire. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
So Marie, this is the first time I've had privilege as father of the bride. I'm very proud to be giving you away. I wanted to tell you how beautiful you look today.
All your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you.
Marie, you look absolutely stunning today, and I'm incredibly lucky to be your husband. From the moment I saw you arriving at the Taste of London exhibition, I knew I had to get to know you. I knew from the moment we met that you were the one for me. So thank you for putting up with me and choosing me to be your husband.
Of you, oh. How many times do I have to tell you?
Our soulmate is someone who shares our deepest longings, our sense of direction. When we are two balloons and together our direction is up, chances are we have found the right person. Our soulmate is the one who makes life come to life.
You're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my...
As I take you to be my wife, I promise to love you, honour and respect you. I will stand by you. Be true to you always. I will care for you. Laugh with you when you're happy. Comfort you when you're sad. Whatever life may bring, I will always love you.
As I take you to be my husband, I promise to love you, honour and respect you. I will stand by you and to be true to you always. I will care for you. Laugh when you're happy. Comfort you when you're sad. Whatever life may bring, I will always love you.
And you give me all of you. All. Give me all of you. Cards on the table.
A successful marriage is not about finding a person you can live with, but really finding a person you can't live without. Calogero, we welcome you and your family into ours and appreciate how much the Maniscalcos all love Marie.
You love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me.
Your future will be built on loyalty, friendship and love, which comes naturally to both of you. The life with these three qualities will bring you everything you need for in a happy and successful life together as Mr. Calogero and Mrs. Marie Maniscalco.
I give you all.
Now, please raise your glass for my final toast of the day to my gorgeous bride.
Right,
to the bride.
Of you. Oh.
Marie was working at this food show and was supposed to be bringing in new business, but in Marie's style, instead, she decides to bring home a boyfriend.
I was ringing in the key that soul, singing
All of you that know Marie well will know that she's a wonderful, caring person that deserves a good husband. Luckily for Clodge, though, he found her young enough before she had a chance to find one. I was with Calogero the moment that he saw Marie for the first time. He said to me, "What a lovely young lady." Later on that day, we were walking past the stall where Marie was working. Luckily, Calogero's Uncle Joe was there talking to Pete, and that was Calogero's way in. He started talking to Marie, and that was the moment that I knew that I'd lost him forever. In all the time that I've known Clodge, I can honestly say that he's handsome, smart, funny, and... Sorry, Clodge, I can't read your handwriting. What is that last word?